NASA has created a tactile guide called Getting a Feel for Eclipses to help people who are visually impaired to learn about the solar eclipse that will traverse the United States on August 21st, 2017.
This tactile book for the eclipses, as well as some of the others that we've been making, are a way for the people who are blind or visually impaired to be able to see through their hands, their fingers. And we've been finding that it's extremely helpful for those who are sighted as well to grasp the concepts being conveyed through different textures and patterns that we're putting on the book.
The Eclipse Tactile Guide is the latest in the Braille book series following Getting a Feel for Lunar Craters and Exploring Mars.
For the first time, the users that are, or the explorers, if you will, that are looking at the book can sense and see what's about to happen and understand it for the first time. And they're amazed that a book like this has been produced to help them understand what's going to happen.
It is the perfect opportunity for NASA to engage the public, including the visually impaired, in our missions, in our understanding of the natural world around us. That is why we do this. It's their space agency. We want to include them as well.
Over 5,000 copies of the Eclipse book have been sent to schools, libraries for the blind, museums, science centers, as well as this summer's National Federation for the Blind conference.